Repeat after the teacher.
Many people in Taiwan celebrate the Ghost Festival in the 7th lunar month. They believe that ghosts come out at a certain time of the year. Americans also have a day for ghosts. They call it Halloween. Halloween is on October 31st. It is an exciting holiday for children in the USA because they get to go trick-or-treating. They usually wear masks or costumes and go door to door to ask for candy. They don't go home until they fill up their trick-or-treat bags.